And they immediately come in and instead of saying, I've got something from the Bible.
And at that time, declares the Lord, the bones of the kings and officials of Judah, the bones of the priests and prophets, and the bone of the people of Jerusalem will be removed from their graves. They will be exposed to the sun and the moon and all the stars of heaven. And when they have loved and served in which they have followed and consulted and worshipped, they will not be gathered or buried, but will be like refuse lying on the ground. Wherever I am,